Nowhere in this report did they address the underlying root causes of Palestinians refusing to recognize my country's right to exist, or the fact that Palestinians have rejected multiple offers for peace, or the issues of incitement within Palestinian culture, or the Palestinian leadership's corruption. No, they just blamed Israel.